All right, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back. So, we are clearing this out. Let me feed. Which ones do we have? Dude, there's so many foods. 150. Let's get rid of all of these. Oh, only use on a fallen character. Okay, so we're trying to find the fifth pillar to the dungeon. And I'm not sure where it is. Someone said it was near a rock. But that literally made zero sense to me since there are no rocks here. Is this it? Hard to find if I didn't know any better. So where are the, wait, hold on, what are the requirements to get in? Okay, so reward collection costs 20, so it's our energy. Okay, so imagine having a party of level 80. No cryo in your party. How much do we need it? YOLO. Let's just replace him out for cryo, just for the sake of in case we need it. Otherwise, I think we're going to be using Mona and Changlin. Ley line disorder, periodically influenced with slowing water, greatly increasing your cooldowns. Okay. I think this is our first time using doing a dungeon with energy. Key. I thought there was an actual dungeon. Never mind. Can can be used to petrify a tree or unpetrify trees. One Primo Gem. So, could we do that again and get more rewards, or is this like a one-time thing? How do you actually get out of here? Cool. I'm just curious if you... Can you get double rewards and all that stuff, or... I'm just curious if it's like a one-time thing. Now, let's see, moment of truth. Do we get double prizes? Tile of Decrobation. Weapon Ascension Material, now known as the Storm Terror's Lair. Weapon Ascension Material, basically the only thing we need to know. Okay. We'll save some energy for later. Do that while we're here. Eye of the Storm. 14. Actually really easy to get to. Yeah, our priority is to get to level 15. Once you get 15, I think we unlock a new story quest, or main story, and I think we unlock Ascension, which is pretty nice, so gotta go figure out how to do some more stuff. Is her heavy based on energy? Okay, so it is energy. Level 22. God, how long does that last? Oh, that was kind of a difficult fight. Mm. cool. Is he?
Yes, sir.
Understand, you literally went underground. Literally went underground, still gets hit. I feel like I'll need those eventually, so I might as well just get them now. Is it possible to go through here yet or no? Is the area like too difficult? That answers the question. These are such high level zones that I like. Can go do these things, like. I guess. Let me see. Are these one time, words?
Oh.
close enough. Interesting. You just love hitting immune targets. So we gotta make it to top somehow. That was a no, apparently. I got the idea, though. All right, we got it this time. Actually, wasn't too bad.
Motherfucker.
got a depths key. Very good. That one's actually near town, so... I was actually curious if you could do this again. Or is it still no? No rewards. Alright, then you don't care. Close are we? Shield. Go heal though. That's all we had to do. Interesting. So where do you get the keys for this? So like if you wanted to worship the statue? Where do you get these from? So we're gonna go to that side mission down here. Destroy the hilly churl. thing. Danger. I got this. Eat. Oh, it's only level 11. Easy game. Priority target down. Don't know if I would trust raw meat that came out of there, but, you know, YOLO. Alright, so before we wrap up this video, going to get my level 14 rewards, and then our next thing we still have to do is push for level 15.
この間でもその影響戦略あ、違う。今新人を入れだからちょっと聞きたくて。あなたのご友人に任務を手伝ってもらうことってできますか?よかった。とにかく説明しますね。私たちは他人からの色長時間を確かに重要だ。彼らが協力では早速探索。
So you could just send people and then they go excavate for stuff. Am I allowed to use them though when, Yeah, we can't use them. Nice. Need level 15. All of these are like high priority, like the high level, can't do them yet. How many adventure missions have we done? Or we did. It's gonna be bad. It's fine. More. Sweet. Treasure collection. We gotta teleport in. Do a revive real quick. I don't understand. Where did it come from? Is it just random? This is the thing you need for a statue, right? I wish I knew where they. And then this golden or the icon over here is what we needed with the key, right? That I don't think I have another one of. Divining scroll. How much energy do we have? How do you check? guess we can just keep following those. Need to learn how to cook some of the stuff with the berries. Poachers, mages. So sometimes that iframe works, sometimes it doesn't. To know how much the energy I have, how do I figure that out? Does it tell you somewhere how much energy you have? Oof. Okay, well, not about to spend gems on it. We got one more before we can... Need to do like 8 more of these, then we can get Adventure 15. Ooh, shrine upgrade, I think. Like, are those just random spawns, or are they, like, actually set in certain places? Because I would like to collect a lot of them, if possible.
Yeah.
Nice. I'm gonna go teleport, turn into thing to level up our statue. I don't know what this does. I'm gonna need all the experience I can get for later. Okay, so we just go straight ahead. Maybe if we follow the path, we'll be good to go. Get some apples. Some more berries. Ooh, we got 5 summons later. Where did those berries go? Oh.
Onaka ga itai.
How games have like some sort of CC rule generally, like X amount of times you're immune for another few seconds. This game does not have that.
Huh?
Need another like four more, and then we're good. Another side quest there too. Let's do that afterwards. Ow. Oh, this is the letter we had to give to the guy that never knew where it was. It gave me 9 apples. I think we have to do like one or two more, and we get adventure 15. So that'll be a good stopping point. Sometimes I'm convinced the devs don't actually play their own game. Oh, we're 10 off. Huh. Okay. It's kind of out in the middle of nowhere, actually. Let's go get the waypoint first. That's pretty important. Chest down there. Oh, we didn't even need to do that. We can ascend. Oh, ascend. Where do we get these? Found under the eaves of houses. It's kind of weird, dude. Blue crystal from the shop. Under houses. Okay, what do you need? Oh, nice, we have everything. Okay, I just need to get a thingy from the store. So actually, while we're at it, since we got to 15, let's go back and we could just buy them, right? She needed purple gem, right? Okay, I think you have it. I'm not really sure where this currency comes from. Expedition rewards? I want to max Mona out first, but I need to ascend and I need to get a blue crystal and under the eaves of houses, dude. I have to go like crawl under people's houses apparently. I'm gonna use that for money as well. お疲れ様です。依頼人では約束。無事今日の依頼を。ありがとう。教会には毎日冒険の追加報酬は数が限られているのと、当日にどういたしまして、そうだ、ぜひ。Got a green crystal, money used to increase friendship levels. 星とし We kind of have to max out our main character, even though he's not that good. Well, I mean, we just... whatever. Ah, they give you one because they know. Gotcha. Now, the only one is the hard, difficult 5-star, where I just need to, like, dig under houses, apparently. Unless the cook sells some. Sweet. Tea break pancake. Why is toast so expensive? Alright, well anyway, I think that is a good stopping point for me. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.